Okay.
First bomb. Alright, so dito lang kayong tatlo. Nakaharap kayo dun sa may dyan sa akin, sa fireplace. And then I'll be right here facing our entrance. Okay? Kapag may, pag may yellow na lumabas, just tell me Clive is behind you or nasa likod mo and then I'll go to it. If I see it right behind you, I will automatically move towards it. Okay? Tapos, kapag may fire, hahabulin ka niyan, just rotate clockwise or counterclockwise, it doesn't matter. So, just say na fire is on me para alam namin na hinahabol ka so we can get out of the way. Alright? He will scream, he will be enraged, tapos I will kite him around. So, just stay away from me. Ready na kaya?
Oh, sige, ready na.
Pulling in 3, 2, 1... Pag hindi ko nakita yung yellow dyan sa may likod niyo, just let me know. Kasi minsan nakaharap yung siya.
Horn. Ito, yung tumutubo, Clive. Ito, ito.
Winter out. Oh, I see guys.
Yung may tumutubo pa sa bogey mo.
Kasi mo yan.
Ayaw mo.
Babalik ko siya sa position niya. Careful. No pressure. I'm at 10 minutes. Ano man ako kaya mo, Naps? Abang nilalag ako. Yeah, that's okay. Good job, people. Oh my God, Carlo, I'm so proud of you. Hindi ka namatay. Alam niyo nang gagawin dito, ha? Carlo, basta kung saan mag-teleport si Sister Skellige, kailangan ko ng ritual of retribution for cleanse, especially for me. Kasi may ice damage over time siya. Tapos Doc, kapag nasa iyo yung apoy, lalayuan mo sina Naps at saka Batang Waray. Tapos hahanapin mo yung halaman na frozen. Yeah, defrost, and then kung gusto ko tawagin mo lang si Naps na i-burn yung dalawa yung halaman. Okay? Kapag meron kayo ng yung DOT, yung damage over time na ice, just go to a ritual. Ito itong circle na to, and then just synergize it to purify, to cleanse yourselves.
Uy, may susunog.
Wala pang halaman. That won't kill you. The fire won't kill you, but it will kill your friends. Pakiretta pala siya.
Ay, may fire ako ah.
Hanapin agad ang halaman.
Mag-a-war horn doon ako. War horn.
Hanapin agad ang halaman. Ayun, nasa dulo.
Eh.
Clive, ang totoong gusto ng bata ngayon, Ikwan? SCP? Bet?
Yeah. After this, nga sana gusto kong dalhin dun para makakuha siya ng... Oh, wait, what? Who? Who wants what?
Si Bata, SCP.
Scale Caller. Sure.
Yun ang gusto niya matuturan ngayon, kasi kahapon nag-pill siya sa normal.
Okay.
Sino?
Let's go.
Apoy.
Quahorn. Nandito yung halaman sa tabi ko. Very good.
Uy, ako naman ang mga apoy. Halaman. Nasaan yung halaman yun? Wala pa. Ayun.
Sa likod.
Ano kasi yung halaman kung kailan wala ng apoy?
Huwag ka mag-alala, mabilis ka lang.
Nagsusun ako ng guild natin.
Layo kayo sa akin, layo kayo sa akin.
Sinila niyo ako dito.
Dahil para may saludo ka.
I'm recruiting.
Makakapag-crop ka ng guild ito? Training gear?
Di ba niya siya ako ah?
Ay, hindi ko nabasa. Anong ba siya magka-crop?
He asked what the...
Ang naisip ko yung Merkel din para may katulong sa mag-DPS.
Ay! Mali, pasok ko. Ano ba yung
magsulat? Okay lang yan.
Merkel din at saka yung isang sustain set. Kasi gusto niya maging hybrid eventually. Gusto niya maging pang-grind lang niya. Pang-grind lang ng level, pang-level up lang.
Oh. Very good! So, itong boss na to, itatank ko lang siya dun sa may pintuan. Kapag sinabi kong ghost, there will be ghosts that will appear from here. Itong mga sigil, itong mga wounds on the floor. Tapos, may time na may hahabol sa'yo na, ano, na zombie, na, I think, a skeleton, like a skeleton. And it will link up to you like itong jellyfish ni Naps. It will link like that. It doesn't do much. To be honest, I don't know what it does. Right? And then if I call ghosts, call the ghosts. If I were you, save the ultis for the ghosts actually. So don't use the ulti. Huwag gagamitin ang ulti sa boss niya. And I'll use the warhorn when the ghost is out as well. Unless mauna si Carlo. Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Very good ang synergy.
Horseberry ko
na
naririnig ko kay
Papa.
Mahabol
din. Hindi ko lang kung ano ginagawa nun. But it's not noticeable. Hindi ko. Ghost. I'll do a war horn. 3, 2, 1. Ghost, I have Warhorn. Lumabas yan. Warhorn!
Ay, may ghost. Narin-train ko
po yun. Umumove ka ng konti itong boss ha, kasi umuurong siya kapag nababash na ani mo.
Mamatay na yan! Ay, shit! Namatay din ako.
Ako muna.
Physical naman eh.
Brother, yung...
Apoy, malamang mamatay ka.
He's gonna die. He's gonna... Very good, people!
Alright!
Yeah, so... Kung hindi na naman ako namatay, hindi na ako namatay. Sana si Carlo. Very good, but yung si boss na yan, si Storm Revenant, Stormborn Revenant. I'm just gonna keep him in the middle. Tapos, magsasummon yan ng mga ads. Patayin lang yung ads. Kapag nakita nyo yung mga tao, you kill them first because they're ano naman siya, mahuna naman yung mga ads na yan. But, if you see the atros, usually they spawn on the sides by the walls. you have to kill them too. Tapos may link. There's a like a lightning link between the Storm Atros and the boss. You cannot cross that. I think you can dodge roll through it, but you cannot just walk through it. Say yeah, mamatay ka. Hindi ka pwede maglumbura. Ngayon, Carlo, you know what to do. Kapag pinasa yung espada, is gonna be a heal check for you, so you're gonna have to bust out your keys. All right, ready? And synergies and Ellie Jane pulling. 3, 2, 1. Warhorn. Sala yung synergy isa ako. Wait ako. Kanina yun. Dalawa lang kayong Templar. Umami na yan.
Kung saan malit si Gory eh.
Check. There ya. Yo, the motherfucker. Very good. Hat ang nakuha ko, ano gaya? So, if mechanics, teka lang, mechanics na muna. So, Doc, di ba lalabas sila? Apat sila dyan, ang Spice Girls, tapos yung pandima, si Old Spice, yung si pinaka ano. So, on the first phase, ang rotation niyan ay ito muna. Well, it doesn't matter. Kung sino walang shield, that's the one that we're gonna attack. Kung nasan ako, doon ako la-attacking. Okay, next. Magkakaroon kayo ng fire yung fire kagaya nung sa may ibuburn yung halaman. But this time there is no plant. So all you gotta do is stay away from the group. Like you can still keep attacking, but you can stay still and then just keep attacking. Hindi. Oh, really? Oh, okay. Nice. So, hindi ka naman mamamatay sa apoy, pero whoever comes close to you who is in that fire will die. Tapos, hahabulin ka pa rin nung ano yung ice na whirlwind. Like from that one boss, from the troll boss. And then there's gonna be lightning. So if you see it on the ground, it's telegraphed. So you just, all you gotta do is just step away from it. And then, if they raise their staves, that's the time that we all have to bash, all four of them. When I say bash, you gotta bash whoever, all four of them. So just take one, just run to one, and then you're gonna be okay. Alright, tapos, heal check puli sa'yo, Carlo, when si Old Spice ay lumabas na dito sa gitna, and then she raises her staff as well. You know what to do. Yeah. And then we burn her, okay? When si, ano pangalan yan? Si Sienit, Mother Sienit, when she comes out in the middle, that's the time that we burn her. Elidrain, shards, heals. That's it. Ready?
Yeah. Here
we go. That you can stay a little. You can move a little bit closer to us, but not to a point na padikit ka namin. Para abot yung mga heals. Para hindi mo inispam ang breath of life. Just throw the healing springs, and then if we're in it, we're gonna be good. We're gonna be okay.
Hey.
Okay, you have to heal yourself.
Nag-heal ako kaya lang na ano ko. Combination of fire at yung ice.
I have the fire. Careful. Very good, ang synergy. Let's go to bash. Diba? Synergy, Eldraine, right away. Very good. Carla, you're spamming Ritual of Retribution. I'm watching you. Sister, Warhorn, right now, synergy.
Yeah,
exactly. Perfect.
Guys, we're gonna heal the shit out of everybody.
Almost.
Heal.
Yay! Very good, very good.